Mrs. Rudge, this is Mrs. Lofty. She's asked to see you. And I said I'd take you along to the big room and you can sit and talk in there. Mrs. Lofty. You don't get many visitors coming to see us these days, do we, Mrs. Rudge? Make a nice change for you.
Not a magnificent problem.
That's all right, Mr. Terrace. Just relax.